suit activated. Maximum Gain.
Hello and welcome to my Resident Evil 7 iGPU test. So the screen resolution is 1280x720. Field of vision is 90 degrees. Frame rate is 60. VSync is turned off. Rendering method normal. Resolution scaling is 0.9. If you're using Windows 7, you have set the texture quality to medium because of the VRAM limitation. If you're using Windows 8, 8.1 or Windows 10, you can set the texture quality to very high. Texture filtering is set to very high, mesh quality is low, anti-aliasing FXAA, motion blur is off, effects rendering low, depth of field off, shadow quality very low, dynamic shadows off, shadow cache on, ambient occlusion off, bloom off, lens flare off, volumetric lighting quality known, reflection off, subsurface scattering off, chromatic aberration off, and color space PT.709. You don't have to be worried about the CPU because all Skylake and Kaby Lake CPUs are fast enough for this game. For the RAM, I highly recommend to use a system with 8GB of RAMs installed and a 64-bit operation system because the usage can go up to 7GB of RAM.
Welcome to the family, son.
Still. We gotta get the hell out of here. Come on.
If you use my settings and you like Sam, give me a thumbs up, And if you do not want to miss my future videos, just subscribe my channel.